stand for a moment of silence, followed by the pledge. And now, the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back to this March 4th edition of the Daily Grout. I'm TJ.
And I'm your very own Lucas Allen Cox. Happy Grammar Day, everybody. Do you know what day it are? You're sure to be surprised when you figure it out, though you may be sad when you saw it. It's not bad Grammar Day, it's just, you know, Grammar Day.
On this day in history, in 1933, Franklin D. Roosevelt was inaugurated as the 32nd President of the United States, pledging to lead this country out of the Great Depression.
In yesterday's news, today, voters in Toledo, Ohio will decide next week whether to give Lake Erie the kind of rights usually granted to a person. The Lake Erie Bill of Rights, a ballot initiative in Tuesday's special election, would establish irrevocable rights for the Lake Erie ecosystem to exist, flourish, and naturally evolve, and a right to a healthy environment for the residents of Toledo, Ohio.
Speaking of elections, the weather today here will be partly cloudy with a high of 73 and a low of 62 with a 60% chance of rain. Looks like a bit of rain all week this week.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday today to one of my good friends named Hayden Williams. We hope you have a wonderful birthday today, Hayden. Celebrate and follow us today at Daily Grout TV on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook.
This week, March 4th through 8th, is National Beta Club Week. Our Beta Club will be going to Heritage Park on Tuesday, March 5th from 2:45 to 4:30 to help with spring cleaning.
Also, we've all been waiting for our juniors and seniors. Prom tickets will go on sale today in the front office with Michelle Smith. Tickets are $60 each. They'll be sold during all three lunches. If you're an OJT or dual enrollment student who does not have a lunch period, you can come see Michelle immediately after your last class of the day. Students who will not be permitted to purchase prom tickets during classes. See Daily Grout social media for more information regarding non-BCHS student guests.
Michael's formal wear will be providing prom tuxedo delivery and pickup to our students. Representatives will be on campus in the cafeteria on March 19th during all three lunches for tuxedo fittings, or you can go to their Orange Park location to be fitted right across from the Orange Park Mall and tell them you are from Baker County High School and they will include your order with delivery and pickup.
Attention ladies, the Miss Baker County Scholarship Pageant will be held on Saturday, March 23rd. If you'd like to be a contestant, please go by Miss Reagan's room to get an application. The deadline to enter is Thursday, March 21st. You can also get an application from the front office.
Girls, if you have not found the perfect prom dress, the Baker County Prevention Coalition will be here on Friday, March 8th with hundreds of gorgeous gowns to choose from, all free of charge. Some jewelry and shoes are available also. They will be in the cafeteria foyer during all three lunches and after school. Don't miss a good time because you don't have a dress.
Wait, TJ! This just in, I'm getting something. If you're interested in playing football in 2019, you must attend a meeting at 2:30 today in the cafetorium. Coach Mays has made the meeting mandatory for all prospective players. The Wildcats will host Fort White in spring football on Tuesday, May 14th at 7 p.m. Please try and make plans to come support our Cats.
The free sports physicals for girls will be held on March 6th at Dobson Family Medical at 3:30 p.m. The boys will be on April 3rd at 3:30 p.m. also at Dobson Family Medical. Write dates down to get your free physical.
Hey, juniors and seniors, listen up, TJ. See what a day at college feels like with Florida Gateway College Experience Day on Friday, March 29th. Students will visit programs that include the following five: psychology, criminal justice, public speaking, health science, and agriculture. Lunch is provided, must have a 2.0 GPA, good discipline, and attendance. First to turn in field trip forms will attend. The deadline is Friday. Forms are available from various teachers and guidance.
Tomorrow, the Lady Wildcats head to Clay County. Catch all the softball action and take in as many games you can as the season gets underway. Home games are this week. Varsity Baseball is headed to Clay. Good luck, guys.
Today for lunch, you guys have the option of popcorn chicken with macaroni and cheese, ooey gooey cheesy calzone, cheesy pizza slice, or beefy cheese quesadilla. All cheese-related things, guys.
That's it for today. We
hope you have a grammar-friendly Monday, Wildcats. We'll see you tomorrow.